guys, good morning. It's a beautiful day in Lagos, and I have this beautiful five-bedroom fully detached house I'm going to be showing you in Pinnock Beach Estate. You know, Pinnock Beach Estate just reminds me of estates like Nikon Town, you know, and the likes, the rest of that, you know. So yes, I'll be showing you this beautiful place in Pinnock Beach Estate. I mean, trust me, it's amazing. It's going to blow your mind what you're going to see today, trust me. And we're here, guys. So I mean, if you don't mind, you can come with me and you see for yourself what I'm talking about. So we're here at this beautiful place in Pinnock Beach Estate. Like I said, it's a five-bedroom fully detached house. It's got a swimming pool with a water fountain. It's got a fully fitted kitchen. At that, it has two fully fitted kitchens, you know, and the bedrooms are just astonishing. It's amazing. Like, trust me, I'm about to blow your mind what I'm about to see here today. So if you don't mind, you can come with me and let me take you on this beautiful journey. Come on, let's go in. So here you can see it's got an arms response, so literally I just have to press that button and you get alerted inside. It's got a camera. That's a camera right there, and I mean, the people inside just get alerted. You can see me on the inside and you know who is coming to the house. So come in. Now this is amazing. This is super beautiful. The place is properly littered. You can see you've got a console here for your, you know, your TV, your DSTV, your PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5. You know, you've got this beautiful center console here. I mean, you can see it's so homely inside here. See how beautiful the lights is, the lighting. You can see the wooden finish here. It is just, it's simply amazing. And the space is something to behold. So if you don't mind, you can come with me. We can see the other part of the house. Here we have the guest room. So I mean, the guest room looks pretty beautiful. It is beautiful. Here you have the bathroom. Just gonna turn on the lights there. You can see how beautiful it is. This is amazing. You can see how big I can go in here. I can have a nice warm shower. So I'm taking you to the best part of the house. Like, everyone who knows me know, and my best part, my favorite part of any house is the kitchen. I tend to spend a lot of time in the kitchen, and this one is really big, trust me. Voila. I mean, look, why wouldn't you want to stay in here for so long? I mean, it's just amazing. The lights are properly placed in the right places. You can see this run all the way down. Like, it is just beautiful. I've got a center table here. You know, I could put all of my, you know, all of the ingredients for cooking. I can leave them here. I've got a sink here. I've got an electric cooker. I've got a hood extractor. I've got shelves here for storage. I've got a double door fridge here. Oh my god. I've got this. I've got an oven. I've got a microwave. Come on, what else can I ask for? And if you come with me here, you can see I've got a dishwasher. Like, this is just amazing. This is simply amazing. All right, if you come with me this way, here you can see we've got storage. So this is like a store for the kitchen. And here you have your laundry room. We've got a laundry room, and the laundry room comes with a washing machine. And this washing machine is a 7 kg washing machine. It's quite big. It is big. As you can see here, we've got storage. Cold storage, after doing your laundry, you want to fold your clothes and just keep them away. You can keep them here if you're not in a hurry to take them upstairs. You've got storage here. You've got all of this storage, you know, for laundry. Like, this is really thoughtful. So if you don't mind, you can come with me now. So at the back here, we've got the boys' quarters that way. We've got the gym in here. This is the gym. If you like to work out, you have all of the treadmill, your dumbbells, all of those things, you can have them in here, you know. And the beautiful thing about this is, while you're working out, just right there, you have the swimming pool. And let's go out to see the swimming pool, if you don't mind. You have all of this green area, and like, I can literally just walk into the pool. You know, so here you've got a water fountain. So I mean, yes, the pool gets filled up with water that comes out of this place, you know. So you've got the swimming pool there. You've got this spot. I mean, you can lie here like you just want to sit and relax, and you know, you just be like this, you know. Life is good. I mean, like I said, this is a smart house. And a smart house, I mean, you need electricity all of the time, all of the time. And here you can see we have an inverter here with batteries. So I mean, this comes with the house. So you're getting the house with all of this. You have an inverter here. So I mean, you never have to worry about, you know, electricity cutout or electricity failure. So let's go up. We're upstairs now. This is another beautiful part of the house. So this is supposed to be the family lounge. You come out of your rooms, you don't want to go downstairs, and you just want to chill, like just stay laid back, you know. It's a Saturday morning, you're lazy, you have your TV here, you're watching TV up here in the family lounge. And if you come with me, we're going to show you the master bedroom. First of all, you can see how beautiful this is. So this is the master bedroom. You can see you've got a center console here. So you have your TV, DSTV and all of that, you know, all of those things. So you can see it has a beautiful view there. I mean, you just wake up in the morning and I mean, you just have, you know, that morning sun, you know, just wake you up, you know. So right here, we have the dressing table. Well, in most houses you call it the dressing table, but I'll call this the dressing room because it's a mixture of a wardrobe and an actual dressing table. So I mean, you can hang clothes in here. You can see your reels, you can hang in clothes here, you can put in, you know, your makeup things, you know, your aftershave and all of that, you know. And you have a mirror. So I mean, it is beautiful. So all of this, this is storage for your clothes, this for your shoes, and I mean, however it is or whatever it is you want to store in there. And I'm taking it in the bathroom. Oh, isn't this just beautiful? It is beautiful. You've got the water closet there, you've got this beautifully styled bath, so I can always sit in here and have like a bubble bath, you know. You've got the shower in here, big enough for two. Voila, it's big enough for two. You can see this beautiful styled wash hand basin. It is just amazing. It's beautiful in here, trust me. You have a box room here for storage. I mean, you can put all of your clothes, old clothes, boxes, things you really don't need, you can put them here. All right, so look, I've got something to show you. You see that? I press. Voila. I know, right? I know. I could just go on and on and on. All right, come with me. So we are on the line. last floor of the house, and the concept behind this floor here is, I mean, if you're that type that would usually host end of year parties, like usually we have friends over, I mean, if you're like, you know, the outgoing type, you know, this floor is just ideal for you. So here, yes, you would host parties and you will need a place to get all of your food out from. So you have another kitchen in the house. This is another kitchen, a fitted kitchen. You've got your electric cooker, you've got a tabletop fridge, you've got storage here, you know. So you've got all of this for you, you've got storage there, you know, for you. So I mean, it is just, it's amazing, it is beautiful. I'm taking you to the cinema. We've got a cinema here, trust me, come along with me. So here you have a cinema, and trust me, I call it the blue room, because everything here seems to be blue. So you've got a large screen on that side, and you've got, you know, that there. So it's a cinema for 6 people. Like I said, this floor is ideal for your parties and all that. You've seen the cinema, you've seen the kitchen. Now, let me blow your mind. Like, literally, let me blow your mind. Come with me. Say hello to my little friend. This is beautiful. I've taken you on a tour of this beautiful 5-bedroom house right here in Pinnock Beach Estate. Like, it's so early here, I wish I could just, you know, pass out and not do anything for today again. That's not the case. So I mean, yes, if you're looking to make inquiries with regards to this beautiful place, you can reach out to the numbers that are displayed right there on your screen. We have our Instagram handles that are there. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and we will just be one click away from meeting your real estate needs. Thank you for joining us today. Have a wonderful day. Cheers.